is do things that are true to you. You know, have a standard for yourself and have some sort of integrity and try to, you know, find some sort of truth in what you're doing. Doing things that you believe in. That's really the difference between success and failure. It's opportunity. Well, you have to have someone's drive in there as well. You have to put that in there. If given opportunity, you know, things would change, turn out very differently for a lot of people. Just to take all those things, make the extraordinary things ordinary, like that should happen all the time. And that's pretty much my goal.
I try to dodge myself, but that can't happen. So I just camouflage myself, and I got tatted. I'm just trying to bless the world before I end up in a casket. So every song I write, I pour my heart out, cause this could be my last shit. And I'ma hold that weed like it's my last hit. Why you mesmerized by the lingerie that's on that bad bitch? I'm flying across the atlas while counting money. You know what they say about when your palms itch. I'm running circles around these niggas like they overlapped. Can't hold me back, but this devil in a red dress got me laying on my back. It's just hard to see what's real sometimes. Hope I don't fall in that trap, but it's a different story when she got that pussy in your lap. Let me take a breath. I'm trying to think, is she trying to take a sip or is she trying to drink? Cause she just wore my pockets in Versace and designer mink. It's kind of funny when you walk out on some pussy, but a lot of niggas don't stop to think.
When opportunity knocks, you know I ain't gonna knock it. I'll keep grinding till the top. You know I'm never flopping. Tony London's gonna rise. Yeah, when opportunity knocks, you know I ain't gonna knock it.
You know, I mean, I really just want people to feel me for me. And if they don't, fuck them. I feel me.
Bitch, I'm bad to the bone. Watch the underdog come and take over the throne. You better watch it, cause I'm coming for you rappers like a locomotive. Fake niggas trying to ride the train. So I got off that bitch and hopped on a plane. Don't miss this shit, just got a text up in my phone saying, don't miss this sex, I ain't missing nothing. See me and you, we on a different budget. I don't pay for pussy and you give it up for nothing. I guess that's a trending topic. A lot of niggas came and got they 15 minutes, but in 15 minutes I ain't gonna be finished. I'm just getting started. I want money that's gonna last forever while you shop at Target. When opportunity knocks, you know I ain't gonna knock it. I'ma kick that motherfucker to the ground. For the ones that hold me down, hold me down, hold me down. For the ones that hold me down, hold me down, hold me down. Yeah.
When opportunity knocks, you know I ain't gonna knock it. I'll keep grinding till the top. You know I'm never flopping. Tony London's gonna rise. Yeah, when opportunity knocks, you know I ain't gonna knock it.
As well, the discipline to not get caught up in the moment. You know, there's the hot thing of the moment. You know, there's this hot electro sound or the hot auto-tune voice or the hot whatever's new and exciting. And you know people tend to make emotional decisions based on that. They don't stick with what they know. This is who I am, this is what, you know, this is what I do. And then they, you know, jump on this next hot thing, and you know it's not for you.